Good afternoon, everyone. I welcome you to my channel. This is Stella. Today I'm uploading a leaking 1971D and leaking 1973D also. You can hardly see this D, the bottom one. It's so tiny. I never thought I would see something like that. Look at it. It's so small, but it's a D. It took me a while to know that that was a D, 93D. And this side, the 1971D, is a little bit larger than the other one. So, but they are not the same year. But I thought I put the two together. So you see what difference it makes, small D and a big D. The mid mark is quite different, actually. So, as you can see, leaking face here, I don't even want to talk about it. You can't even notice where the ear line is. It's like a scar face. But most of leaking coins are like that. And I don't know. You don't even know what side is the ear or what side is not. And the bottom part, not only the bottom part, actually. You can see all this double stroke here. And I can tell you that I still like this coin. It looks good. Let me turn it around and see what the other side looks like. I don't like turning. And I think it's one is close AM and the other one look like a wide AM, the bottom one. Yeah, I think so. So I thought I'd upload it and let people see all my beautiful coin. I invite people to visit my channel and see all my coins. I thank you all for watching. You have a great day. Bye-bye.